I've got some really great news today. I was chatting with a friend of mine, Simon Zucci, and we were discussing how to fund your property investments. Do you know how you're going to fund your next property investment? Do you have enough cash? Are you looking to fund your property investments with less money? Is it your first deal? Well, most people think they don't have enough money to get started or to keep investing. What Simon and I were discussing is that when you know how, you don't actually need that much money at all. And an epiphany moment happened and Simon said, hey, I'm going to create a creative finance video series here. 3 videos free of charge for you to watch. If you go to bit.ly/fundmydeal, then you can log in and see those videos that Simon's made. Now, who's Simon? Simon Zucci is the author of an Amazon bestseller, Property Magic. He's also a leading coach and property coach and mentor. And this is a brand new video series all about how to fund your property investments. Now, given the part of the cycle that we are in, the property cycle, this is likely to be the must-have tool in your toolkit on how to fund deals creatively. Now, this is the first in 3 videos that Simon is releasing, all about how to use creative finance to fund your investments. They'll be released over the next few days. So if you'd like to jump in, and if you missed the first one, you can go back and watch that if he's released video 2 by the time you see this video. Just go to bit.ly/fundmydeal, all lowercase, bit.ly/fundmydeal. I'd highly recommend you watch it because what Simon doesn't know about creative deal structures, it's not worth knowing. So I found the conversation really interesting and engaging, and I picked up a few top tips, which if you check out the video series, you can see them too. And by the way, did I mention there is no cost at all for this video series? Simon has done this as a free thing for people who know me to share out there. So hope you enjoy it. Hope you get a lot of value. Leave me some feedback as to what you think of the video series, what you'd like to be seen in the next one, and I'll have a chat with Simon and see if we can organise something else for you. All the very best. Bye-bye.